Hello viewers, this is nutrition Sushma Jaiswal. I have 25 years of rich international experience, including in United Nations and WHO. My specialty is giving solutions, remedies for all the health problems. Right now, I'm working in Swasti Nutrition, Bangalore. Yes, it is totally safe. However, the person who is having high fever should not take tea empty stomach. He should have one or two biscuits or something, high in protein, along with tea, so that he digests the tea properly and does not have acidity symptoms. So to ward off acidity, he should take something protein rich along with the tea. Other teas could be beneficial, like basil. Basil is Indian tulsi, right? So tulsi tea is very, very helpful in warding off fever. And mint tea is also good, which is commonly known as pudina. And ginger and lemon tea is very good to keep the body warm, and so that the person gets sweating and fever comes down automatically. So basil tea, mint tea, ginger and coffee, and mixed herbs tea. So all these teas would be good, to keep the body warm. And also he can take soups, vegetable soups, so that he gets some nutrition also. So keep healthy.